the patriarch of the Judgment Day, being sacrificed before our very eyes. Intensity in the eyes of AJ Styles. One would imagine thinking about a phenomenal forearm. Here it comes. Wow. Styles in position. It's former United States champion Damian Priest.
He's not.
Here goes Styles.
Styles looking for it.
Oh, spear in midair.
Damian Priest delayed AJ Styles just long enough for Edge to counter.
Edge hooking the
one,
leg.
Two, three, and it's over.
Here is your winner, Edge.
Styles is perched up top.
Ready to get the finish. What the? Oh, my God.
Who the hell was that?
He just pulled AJ Styles off the top rope.
And Edge taking Styles to the canvas. AJ trying to reach the bottom rope to force the break of the hold.
And Edge hanging off the
No.
Under the chin.
Edge is taking Styles to the gallows.
The eyes of Styles show the desperation.
He's out, he's out.
Here is your winner, Edge!
Rhea Ripley!
What?
Get out of here.
Conan, thank you for such a beautiful introduction.
To shed the last bit of limitations holding us back. which is you.
What the hell is going on?
What am I watching right now? What is happening right now?
We're watching the ultimate betrayal.
The patriarch of the Judgment Day being sacrificed before our very eyes.
This is the man who created the Judgment Day, who recruited Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
The man who set Priest and Ripley free. Dropped by Priest.
This is the hottest artist on planet Earth.
This is the Bad Bunny was a super with tag team partners with Damian Priest at WrestleMania.
Look what they're doing.
Priest, what are you doing? Priest, it's gonna cost you a lot of money, man. Don't do this, Priest. Priest. Damian Priest.
Come on, Priest.
Don't do this, Priest. It's gonna cost you, man!
No!
Oh my God!
Someone get help!
Get some officials out! Get...
All three of these men finally able to pluck the thorn that is the Judgment Day from their collective side!
Oh my God!
Concerto to Beth Phoenix.
Beth.
And Edge had no choice. His wife was in danger.
What'd you say?
Quit.
Damn it! Oh God, somebody get some help out here. Get some help.